Oh, well, look who finally made it home.
Not funny, Ella. You know I had to take the bus.
Next time you fire your wife, be sure you drive.
You know what, Tina? That was business. It wasn't personal. Hold up. Is that my 18-year-old single malt scotch that I've been saving for when the Clippers win the championship?
Oh, it is. And it's totally personal.
Oh, that's cold-blooded, Tina. What is that I smell burning?
Oh, it's just your last overpriced Cuban cigar. You know, I don't know why you like these things. It smells horrible.
Have you lost your damn mind?
No, just my damn job.
How can I help you?
Oh, hey, guys. We still on for Yahtzee?
Is everything okay?
Everything is fine. Oh, I got fired today.
Wait, what? Calvin, how could you? You're my wife?
Oh, Dave! Welcome to Team Tina.
Wait, Tina, what happened?
Go ahead, Tina. Tell him the whole story. How you made a gang of mistakes. First, she didn't pay the light bill. She ordered the wrong parts for certain cars. And then she put in that perfumey soap that I hate in the bathroom.
Oh, no, thank you. I already smelled it when I walked in.
And by the way, I washed the drawers in it, too.
To be fair, you did say Teenalicious Cakes was taking up all of your time.
The devil doesn't need any advocates, Gemma.
I'm just saying, Calvin does have a business to run. Oh.
Exactly.
Okay, hold on, Gemma. So if you hired me to mediate at your school and I made a mistake.
A gang of mistakes.
Okay. You would fire me on the spot?
Hell yeah.
Wow. Who are you?
Welcome to Team Calvin, all right?
Well, thanks to one of you for stopping by, and I was talking about Dave.
Yeah, I got it.
You know what? I need a drink. Give me this, Dave.
What?
Yeah.
What the heck? You know, it was too scotchy, so I added Mountain Dew to the bottle.